Worshipping Isis is worshipping everybody's mother. Worship God instead. Jesus casted out 7 demons in Mary Magdalene, and they're actual princes of hell. Angels protect the Christians. God uses the occult to hook up the Christians. He uses angels to protect the Christians.